We all know. Wait. I did. Eliza is now dead.
Hello.
No, wait. Eliza's got shot, so we just gotta cover one of them. This video has been forwarded by Papa.
Okay, today, guys, we are playing Legends of
Guess who's back? He's back from the dead.
That was so stupid. That was so stupid.
Okay, welcome to Mr.
Oh my god, get on the freaking ground. Get out of here.
Yeah, it's kind of upside down. But it's 50-50. Are you guys going to
receive? Dude, you should just do it on there and have the
life. You are going to receive my reaction because some of the stuff is just
we'll show you
way too gross for YouTube. Because I don't know if my video is really good. Okay. First one. Oh my god. Man burning alive or I think it's
man just being born. Oh, I gotta see this. Now a play fake here on first down. Gross. I said I could put that off if I would have played this. Target done ball with second down. Not too many things get to a quarterback of this magnitude, but I think it's safe to say that pressure can get to any quarterback.
Now, he's obviously a great franchise quarterback, but fell to pressure early incomplete.
Oh my god, there he is.
Oh my god, how are you breaking out of tackles? What the hey? He broke out of five tackles!
That's a zombie right there. It's one zombie. That was mostly like a zombie right there. Okay. Well, it was man burning alive. Okay, kitten chewing on cable gets a small zap. Or maggots eat the back of man's head.
We don't know what it's gonna be. What about cats?
Nope, it's maggots. Because it's a picture.
Maggots? Maggots?
Yeah,
of course. Feed the Zeke! Sorry.
Warning, the video contains some guys, some viewers who might find upset.
You gotta show them anything. Dude, I would do it on there and then face him.
Fortunately, patients are cured with medical treatment and the fumes will disappear.
Well, clearly one of his advantages as a passer is his height. Sit back in the pocket, fired over the middle. That makes things tougher defensively, doesn't it?
It really does because your goal is to move the quarterback off his initial spot when he gets his drop back completed.
And then you have a ground shot. Oh, yeah.
I might be able to show that.
And just fire over the top, which saves him time.
Let me make sure it doesn't get too graphical.
Slide and find open space to throw.
Keenan Allen, the intended
receiver. Are you just showing them things that I like good?
And when all else fails, sure that they're not too graphical.
You're not there in the coverage. Your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
So on fourth down, here's Jake Shum to punt it away.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to
hey, you guys go.
And look at this, it's a fake.
Here's a movie.
And able to find Graham, complete.
He's not going down.
He's going to have a first down. It's a big play.
That's doing good on it. No, exactly.
Look at the chains as they convert on fourth
down. How long does that say like that?
About a minute.
First down count by Allen. He's immediately taken down.
That's great. I'm gonna have to roll my greatness.
Oh
my god, it looks like his head is shining.
It looks like freaking Blake Bortles. Oh my god, broken tackle. Share the tackle. Back to you. Oh yeah.
Back to you. Get
him. It's blowing my brightness on my computer. You might have to turn that down.
I can kind of see it a little bit better.
How the hell do you tackle a quarterback with a freaking
there you go, you guys kind of see it. It might just be because, it might just be big, because...
Well,
it might just because I'm recording it right now.
He's going to lock on deep left side.
One loss.
Okay, well,
I was hoping that I would see the kitten get a little shot. Funny bumping was out of context, so to Next Generation Code, so music intros. Toothpick and toad.
Oh, no, thank you.
Feed the Zeke! Feed the freaking Zeke!
Window, Baker, and Tracer about to get it. Princess Peach Soldier has a bloody tooth. If it's the Window Maker and Tracer about to get it on now.
Feed the Zeke! It's so hard!
Sorry. Well, human skin gloves made by serial killer again. Or IQ Cyborg. That's cool. That's a tiger or a lion. I believe that's a tiger. Yeah, I believe that's a tiger.
Second down. Oh, just play after play after play on this long drive for the offense.
Okay.
Now Wentz going on second down. He's caught. He's caught for a giant touchdown. Keenan Allen.
If you guys don't see it, you guys could just watch my reaction. Reactions are actually pretty fun.
Nancy
loves belly rubs, and don't pick a fight with braces in there. Not this one again.
Why can I not run with freaking?
Players. They'll give him a yard on the play, and it'll bring up a second down.
Look at
just in general, Charles, on a play like that, how tough is it for the defense to account for a running back, essentially being a receiver downfield?
You go, down.
Oh, you can actually see it clearly. Right?
Back to Heinz Field after this. And the offense now will try to regroup after the sack on second down.
Yeah, look at the fourth down. Light belly.
Right side.
Pickle.
Sleepy or beast from nightmares. Red Pickle to my local helpers.
The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. Trying to shake off the interception.
Boys, bird here, use a spinach.
The rest is an African. Sir, back away from the antlers. He's like, yo, what are you doing on my turf? Like, just came here for the money. What money? He's like, get over here! You owe me my money!
Next, next.
And he got it on the touchdown run, but he won't get in here. He'll be stopped short.
Don't show that to the dude. Come on, 50 on the
22. And y'all what?
You're afraid of your boyfriend's neck and crap?
Man saves child from kidnapping. Jordan guy tries to get into
the
game.
This will be taken by one of the up men. Chicago getting ready to go as they take the field.
Don't guys try to get into
the interception. Just
watch him get jumped and popped. You're going to get popped.
Start that next drive or no? You just throw that out the way.
That's fine.
Get the
fuck out. Get too big. You have to be careful about being too close because now you can't run any offense at all. So we need to see how they attack the field.
Well, it was both the same cars and we chose the wrong car, mostly. That's all right. Welcome to show that. Cute cuttlefish, guidance, and half face after an acid rocket attack.
Oftentimes you widen too much and overcommit.
Okay,
you
can
jump inside. And that's what we saw there. A nice pickup for a first.
I'm gonna have to wait.
Angry cuttlefish. That's a cuttlefish? That's not look like the fish that you was cutting with. Looks like you broke the finger off.
Yeah,
it was just a fish. I'm not going to show you 2 minutes of the video.
He's going to get this one down right to the edge of the truck and the trolley. I know you can't really see it.
When G running like a dinosaur and deadly explosion. Did I actually get the radiation off of the post?
That's awesome.
Yeah, I know. But I am not showing. little too gruesome. What? That? Cool. Cool. That's good. What could happen if we get nuked? It's gonna hurt. Scene from B movie or scene from P movie?
Scene from
P movie
or bottom? P movie? What the hell? They're all the same movie, aren't they?
Spider eats bird a lot. I already saw that. Okay. Dude's skin melts after a chemical burn, or maybe whatever that is. Okay, we'll find out in 3, 2, 1. Woo! What? Oh my god, I'm glad I didn't show you that.
Yeah, let me see. You see it one more time.
Wow.
One more time.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
You're stussy!
Wow.
Why is it so naked girl for the first time?
Wow. Jesus.
Just kidding.
Wow. No, thank you.
Hey.
Duckling run in.
Hey. Hey, I want to do it.
Yeah, okay.
You don't want it?
Thank you very much, Larry.
It's another airplane crash. I don't deal with that. I'm not a big crap.
Oh my god, Jerry! Why is the best
dog getting served at
AC?
Dog getting served at
dinner time?
That can't be bad. None of that could be bad. Who's being served ice cream?
Hey, it's a mystery.
Two teams here amped and ready for football.
I'm so excited for football. Oh, don't even lie. It's lagging. Jesus Christ.
Could you play the stupid video, please? Like, I want to see a dog get so nice, right?
Yeah. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line.
Oh, my God.
He ate it all.
On first and 10, there's Wentz. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line.
Love the call by the offensive coordinator, recognizing the situation very well.
He's like, I'm hungry for ice cream puffs.
No, you don't have to give dogs ice cream.
The 23-yard line.
That was cute.
It's a loss of 5 there.
Way you got it.
The way you throw, bro!
Like a baseball glove. See ball.
Trying to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked on by Jamar.
Please not somebody getting an eye.
At the 24-yard line. Certainly not.
I have to watch it.
First quarter.
Oh, yeah, see it being. No, he's going to start being blue.
And that last one, that hurts.
That doesn't hurt. Ew. I get it. Ew.
He watches his game.
Crane collapses and clusters. No one knows. It's a gaggle of tiny things.
What the hell? What the?
Watch kids.
In the pocket, of course. Uh-huh. It's easy to be patient when the protection's good, and it was.
Dude, you know
what? These guys on the helmet say thanks because they gave him plenty of time to stay back there, survey the field, go through the reads that he wanted to, and deliver the ball accurately. That was really well executed.
Jerry Rice, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down.
That one's kind of good.
Sometimes you want to keep the focus. In the pocket. Sometimes you want him to fly.
Okay, guys, I'll show you the whole thing.
This
one's
designed, but they made sure they moved him to his right. He got out of the pocket. Unfortunately for him, he was hit as he tried to throw the ball, and that resulted in an incompletion.
Alshon Jeffrey, the intended receiver, and now it's third down.
Well, we're not playing 3 yards in the college dust football anymore. I kind of get why those old school coaches sometimes didn't want to throw the football. Because if it's popped up in the air, it almost turns into slow.
Mountain of adorable fluffiness. An accident.
Yeah, okay!
Explosive, and he's ultra explosive.
you ball game. Just go long, man. I'll hit you. And it worked really well for them.
This will be taken in at the one. And he'll make it across the 20. As those guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. New York set to take the field. And following the interception,
we'll see if they can put together this drive. I'm gonna go watch some children.
The team making a few mistakes will win, but their hope is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about turnovers, right?
Minimizing
top 10
So the youngster able to use the legs to pick up the first.
And one of my pet peeves when they see this guy climb, when Carson Wentz takes off running the football, they always are going to go, oh, he's sneaky. No, he's athletic. Watch him do it. And he gets into the quarterback run game, and he gets it done very, very well.
You don't want sneaky athletic, do you? No, not a jab in the back.
Yeah, not when it doesn't apply, but I think that's a stereotype that needs to be broken down for him.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and all of a sudden here, it's third down. Wentz looking to throw on third and two, and he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. Cairo Santos now for the field goal try. This from 44 yards out, left hash.
Who was that about to say the same thing, right? oh my god, he just conceded the freaking game.
That's a little dog.
I look so dumb. That is not what cute. That's just stupid.
Should be an excellent game. Let's get down to the field. It's time for kick. Beginning to know each other process is over.
Catch dancing
with the stick. And they're off in week three of draft champions. This will be fielded at the six. They'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line.
All right, Fifi, sit up and eat that. Yeah, in a minute.
Well, run with the backup. This is Williams. And he is going to lose yardage here. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
It feels so weird.
Now, play the expression, don't blink, you might miss something, certainly applies. That was fast. Defense diagnosed the play, and it was over in a heartbeat.
And look to throw. And a ball to Mary.
basket of shit. This is
I don't
Because I just let them watch it in court.
Following the touchdown now, Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away.
Well, it's either that or even
being moved. Well, I
have
to find
him.
Move
him
off. Bring the devil!
He gets this one just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34.
I didn't even know what to start the video. Ew. That's not enough for me.
I just want to know.
Backfield, Elliott. They're going to give it to him out of right. And an alley to run. And Armline's going to get it.
You can't stop me.
8 yards on the pickup, but now they'll have some options on second and short.
It hurts. It doesn't hurt that bad.
First play of the drive. Let's get it all around. Excellent blocking. The guy carrying the ball. He was the finisher. A really nice run.
Benjamin! You want to touch the ground. You can get running.
The 2-point conversion here.
Oh, Eli Manning is quarterback, so that wasn't that.
Because the PAT tied it. They didn't need to go for two.
I keep searching for an explanation. I know it's quick right here. I think I can search for the next year. I'm not caught up with anything that absolutely kick the point, man.
I wouldn't.
That recipe on the last run that resulted in a touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
That takes me back to when we saw the offense testing. They felt pretty good about their game plan.
The guy takes one in the mouth.
In the defense.
What's that one?
Exactly. That's what I was just about to say.
See if they can do just that.
Brandon, that play ended so fast, it's almost as if the quarterback handed it to the runner, and the tackle was there right away for a loss of
yardage. Bulldog looking stacked.
The ball bounces now.
Okay,
well, there's no video for it. Or picture. Okay, picture of my dog. Six '90s were.
What is this, people experience
is that when the deep ball is thrown at the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump by play. And guess what?
As it turns into an evil dog.
You're going to win it. In this case, they managed to get it done.
Boy, a real head scratcher there. And the Giants are going to take over in great field position.
Not really scared.
New York set to take the field. And a great spot to start this drive from here.
Dead moose, or dolphin dance, or trimmer in the water. Please be the dancing with the trainer on the water. It's man-eating maggots from dead moose.
Walker, the intended receiver.
Maybe I'll take a bath in the sink or heavily damage my finger.
Flag.
Out there for the Giants as they
Please be the bath.
Away.
I don't want to see the heavily damaged ring finger.
What
the?
What is that?
Guy inflicts crazy pain. Guy inflicts crazy pain.
Set your alarm. 10:30. Everybody goes to bed.
Guy inflicts crazy pain. High school music class. Crazy train. He's not a guy that inflicts crazy for you.
It'll go as a gain of 7 on the play, and it sets up a 3rd-and-inches situation. That was a good
run, and it got to the second level. Okay. Glorious core goodbye. A guy's back against Ethan alive by Matt.
I'll give you a second,
Breakdancing accident. Those both in here, okay? Knocked out Cole Twitchell, or just a both of them are bad. That is okay.
Coaches really don't care from what position they get this. But right after the catch ability,
Guys successfully lands a backflip when Nicky
second down following the run.
It's gonna be Nicky.
He was trying to get it to Ezekiel Elliott. Oh, it's
Dude, if you're gonna do it in Spanish. We are number one on graphic footage of mass murder. Why is it graphic though? It's mass murder. Everybody applauds. Watch this. I'm about to throw up. That's why I want to be graphic footage of mass murder. Puppy carries around big bone. Puppy having a bone surgical removal. Oh good, there's no videos.
A lot of teams love to throw screen passes. They want to tire out
defense. Tiger Cub opens eyes for the first time. Bear Cub steps on a bear trap.
That one is really good.
Hello? Yes, it's the Tiger Cub opening its eyes for the first time.
You know if you do go next to the Tiger Cub,
Pro wrestlers ripped off of air, the lips ripped of air, the female wrestler gets the face ripped by her.
It's not that bad.
Pro wrestler ripped of air.
That's the air one. Maybe that is gonna be.
Okay, Fat Glory tries to jump the general infection. If it's an infection, I'll smash my phone.
Ew! Oh, I don't get that option! Show that to him!
So loud.
Oh, it's a fake! They'll try and throw for it! And they don't get it.
The effects of turn on his
conversion there, but unsuccessful.
Oroga Lisa trunks. Crushing a watermelon between her thighs and Dr. Poken. Poken at Nan's destroyed thigh. Why? Well, I have to watch it, so. No, it's just actually a
turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
How many times have we said meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary football? Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense.
It
didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to cut themselves.
Sorry, Dr.
Yeah, we'll see.
See,
now
you
know
where the Dolphins are going to go.
Just getting the most
of five wide, three under the right side.
Those both sound. Not okay.
Defense in a good spot. Let's see how the offense responds with a second and 13 now.
Gotta go!
Off the play fake, he'll move to
I'm not sure what happened, guys. He's so butt naked. He's so butt naked.
He's sick, right?
They all got butt naked.
He's sick with his arms out the goal.
Farting accident or carton accident?
Farting.
I hope it's the farting accident.
Gross. Dude, you just turned over the ball, you fucking idiot. Look, he was on, he ran the ball.
Farting accident.
Yes. Let's go. Freaking kill yourself.
Five, I guess. Four, three.
Scratch.
Oh, God.
That's not bad. Look at our trash on heart.
Guys, you don't know what I just saw. Okay, guys. I've been recording for 40 minutes, torturing myself. You said it doesn't wasn't that bad. But just look at the GoPro.
Ride his opponent?
He went literally, he fell right off the car. Are you okay, dude?
Buddy, are you okay? That's actually not that bad.
No, it's up.
No, I'm running over, like, completely over from his friend. But Jesus Christ.
He lost the helmet.
Dude, I think he lost the tire.
Why did you run by? The whole go-kart flipped on him. What the flu? Oh my god, it came straight back. I don't know.
What are you watching? A
go-kart crash? Oh, he lost control. Oh,
his head.
Why did they put... Wait, what? Did this driver just die on him? Look at them moving. Okay.
Alright, Larry, thank you.
Oh, I'm watching it from
third person.
Ooh, oh my god. The whole cartoon broke right on me. Charles Davis, and these guys should have a huge impact on the outcome of this game. This is a game, really? You're gonna do this to me? This is a joke. Make that look like a joke. Oh, that was a bad team. That was a
bad team.
Six. What the? Oh no. Wow, right on his neck. That one ain't that bad.
And look here, it's an opening drive fake. And he'll cut it out to the
side.
And the gamble pays off.
It's just spinning wheel. I guess that's just to calm me down from all this pain I'm in.
What the? They're able to keep the drive going.
Confusion Cat experience first snow. Ultimate spark.
And he's going to lose yardage here. That's going to go as a loss of 2-1. It'll be second down.
Sky.
If I'm the talking about things I'm not sure we ever thought we'd talk about in the
NFL. That cat experience snow for the first time.
The linebacker position. A lot of these
dude,
guys
it's laggy. Don't do this on the fourth and final game. Isn't it funny whenever I play my fourth and final game, it's always lagging?
You got snow.
Laggy?
Yeah. Baby born with...
It's always lagging.
Please be the dog gives the baby a ride.
Oh my god, is he gonna quit? Oh my god, is he gonna quit?
I don't know what that is.
Gonna quit.
Dog climbs ladder, a suicidal man
here,
jumps off a building.
Both.
Oh, suicidal man. It's suicidal man.
Suicidal?
Suicidal man, what did I tell you? Where is he? He's all the way there. Okay. to talk about this.
What?
Calm down, we can talk about football. Maybe I could give you some cookies? Everybody wants you to calm down, don't jump though.
We're all saying right now,
right? Don't! You don't deserve to... You don't deserve to live like this.
You mean die like this? Oh, go right away. I'm going for Tom Brady. I don't care.
Oh my god. What is with this thing? Cute girl tits. Oh my god.
I don't care. I'm going with this thing.
What the?
Ew, what the hell is this?
And then that gets his head, his brain shot out.
Ew! Just
why would I zoom in?
And this team does have
wait,
a lot of
it was this like this. His brain ain't even in there. Oh.
Yeah, who are you? Hey, Eliza, where's Julio?
Mr. Cameron.
In these middle rounds,
you have to start face.
Asking yourself, do you settle for what's available now, or do you try and push your luck?
This is a pretty telling pick here. Do you go for a big bruiser up front, or get yourself someone who could be a difference maker? Oh, no need to worry about
keep
this.
Cross-eyed cat when man right takes a starting role and he'll be a mess.
Oh my god,
it's
on me! Do I want him or
do I want him? I'm going to get engrossed out. I don't even want to know what it is. It's either a photo or a cute cross-eyed cat. Or a man taking a bite of his own arm to survive.
Ew! Just think of it.
Oh! Yay! It's the cross-eyed kitty!
They look so dumb! They look so stupid!
Mew. Oh, thank God I didn't have to see a man taking his own arm just to survive. Man grabs chainsaw with his bare hands. With his bare hands, pickup truck climbing on a ship over planks. Well, I'm glad there's nothing to show on that, please. Oh no, there's something. Oh no.
Is that wagon?
Oh my god, it's the pickup truck loading onto a ship.
It's not bad.
It's a place. Okay. I can deal with that, but the video ain't loading, so. I'm sorry. A lady in black linger or a decomps body of a monkey.
Oh, the monkey.
I'm not going to
Which side of the football will they address here? So interesting. Oh, you just be a monkey. Oh, what the? Oh, dude, why do you never look at those? I would observe those for 10 minutes. Oh man, fast food workers suffer second degree burn. Two idiots fight a pizza. I want to see that.
Wait, which one is it? They fight a pizza or they fight a pizza. I don't care. I think it's the best fight in a pizza. Please, my cheese got stuck. It's not rolling. Come on.
You get
it to
the
front
just to pick my
graphic. Whatever. Immediately, amazingly cute kitten laps open.
What?
Man impaled on pole losing half of upper body.
Give him a second.
Oh, it's cute. Oh,
I just want
it's giving
milk.
Us a death stare, though.
I just want your milk.
I just want your milk. Oh, they have to show you it like this. I want my milk. Bunny chews loudly on crisp lettuce. Guy breaks arm. Arm wrestles.
And I got some
catch you later. Oh no, it's gonna be a man breaking his arm. Oh no.
Wait, is he breaking this one arm?
Like breaking his arm down and my arm next to him.
Cool!
I hate that because it goes just goes. It's like bent backwards. And it's the video with the guy breaking his stupid arm down in an arm wrestle.
When he bends down, he's like an expert arm.
And it's even live.
I couldn't do it. It's so laggy. It wasn't even funny.
Guys, watch me cringe so bad.
Oh, I cringe.
Why?
It's gonna be the black dude getting his arm fucked up.
The crack is the worst part, not even just the scene is arm broken. Trying to make jokes. The footy show.
The footy show? What the fuck is that? I better not lose from my internet. It's gonna piss me off because I just
got... Man heads explode, a man's mind is blown. It's probably a man's head exploding because, you know, with my luck this time...
I love. That's gross. By the time I finish this draft, it's gonna be like 3 years.
Okay. Idiot sets house on fire or two fucking idiots.
One of the best wide receivers in the freaking game. I don't care. Jesus Christ. What happened?
It was an accident. Idiot sets house on fire or keep fucking game.
I
want to
see
the cute
puppy video.
I want to see both.
Actually, I
want to
see
a
house on fire.
Cute puppy swimming.
Yay. He's not swimming, he's playing with freaking doors. He's fucking stupid. Some tough choices coming up right about now. And that's a bit he's not even swimming.
He's pretending to be swimming.
No, that's not swimming. This draft is not even better than the last draft I had. This is not fair.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna...
What to do here? Build up the interior. Okay. Two words here. Difference maker.
Talking cat, hatchet versus right finger. It's hatchet versus finger!
Can you stop it?
I hope somebody falls into your lap. Get ready to cringe.
Talking to yourself or talking to me?
Oh, I'm gonna fail this. Wait, I'm gonna cut off his ring finger. It's gonna be his finger. How much you guys want?
It's these two.
No, no, no. Put the hatchet down. It's these two. He's resisting. These two. No, it's these two.
You're a fucking idiot!
You're a fucking bitch! Why did that look
faced up? Oh my god. His fingers come off front once it... Oh, that's how that looked only... I couldn't decide on that one, but... But he is
an improvement over what they had. Man trying to walk on a broken leg, how to react if you see bugs in something. In what, though?
What?
And with time running short, you've got to hope some guys fall into your lap, or you could be left with some real players on your roster.
They're literally having fun in the snow, or they're naming a puppy to an actor at Harvard.
Yeah, which one?
Oh, yay!
Why is he so interested in hats? He's not even worried about him. Just it.
Jesus, it lagged. I'm gonna show you guys. Maggot infested me.
Oh! Ew!
Or a cute cat. Okay.
Alright, we'll get it first. Oh! It's a maggot. It's gross. You can't tell. You're not gonna like it.
Oh, I have to wash it?
It's not like a video. Brandon Gaughan along with Charles Davis ready to call the action. And let's get to it. Down to the field. It's time for kickoff.
That's the gross. Meow and Cheetah called me in. Close up of a guy going on a roller skate and stuff.
Okay.
In
draft champions. I couldn't help it.
So bad mistake there by the kickers. The ball goes out of bounds.
Well, I'm giving him that effort for like, I'm okay.
You know,
I'm okay.
You have shown them a lot of things. Because everything was bad.
Exactly. I'm getting bad stuff, guys. Tiny Popo is that, or a man really fails at skateboarding.
Or a guy just likes to see car park.
Oh, yes. Oh, thank God. Do we look similar? No.
Oh!
And
I love puppies. Puppies are better.
I want a skateboard or a truck crash cars in the future. Well, it all depends on how big the fire is. I don't care. Snake bites an Indian man in the throat. Snake bites a hat. Oh, yes. Snake with a hat. Hilarious robot fans. Hilarious robot David Ranks and Wallace were 4 minutes directed up. A cup of fluff, a man falls into a 15-foot hole and splits in half a split.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Yes! Oh, it's freaking funny!
Man ejected from car lands with the chest wide open. Two baby elephants having fun.
On second and 10, lock.
Oh, yes!
Given 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. I know exactly so what's going to be said about that play from the defensive
perspective.
What's that? That's why I tell
you guys
we made more than one tackle to the ball.
He broke the first tackle.
Luckily enough, there are more people there to get him down.
There you go, guys.
From the red zone now,
Look at that. It's a kick.
And brought down.
Comes in And where's Jellyfish in there, or Woman Tour apartment? Well, it all depends on what woman, how bad. I stick bottle up his. Oh no, and it breaks. Otter gets a slam dunk.
Otter gets a slam dunk!
Yay, this guy gets a slam dunk!
And we got it's Portland Trail Blazers.
And this defense get the stop on the opening drive. Here's third and goal.
Come on, please load. Yes! Good job, man!
It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota.
He's backing up a little bit.
The Vikings have taken a first quarter lead.
Can I get the other one?
He's got it, and the Vikings take a 7-0 lead.
Ginger guy stabs Finger with a fork. Ginger guy climbs up a tree to save the cat. I would like to see that.
With the cat or the finger?
The cat.
Of course. It's this one away.
Alright, guys, I don't know how violent this is.
And
he will be blessed. Next time I have my fingers, I'm not going to stop. You will expect it to be. Did he even stab himself? Thank you. I was not a very funny video.
I'm legs everywhere, and I'm using Jerry Rice!
Man turns a bottle of Jack Daniels, and man's neck.
What's that?
I don't know. Somebody's neck.
That is not a neck! Do I have to teach you your body parts again?
Or the what was that?
That was his face!
Kitten burrito or donkey takes a huge dump.
I can do a vocal.
Yeah. I just wanna get adorable kitten burrito. Yay.
Oh my god.
Yes. Oh, wait. You look comfortable.
Fur.
I was fun while it lasted, now I'm going back to the bad choices. An intestine worm operation. The most innocent kitten alive. This operation isn't it?
Who do I want?
It's the operation, I'm guessing. Because why would it bring me to my YouTube? Oh yeah, it's the worm operation, alright.
We've seen Dallas represented once
already. No, I want to know what the heck that is.
During the fold.
Oh no. Oh no, they cut up somebody just to get worms out of them. No, thank you.
Oh, that's a key upgrade right
there. Man eats his raw moldy potatoes and poops everywhere. Animated potato commits suicide. I want to see an animated potato commit suicide. Please. He could deal with both, except the man pooping
everywhere.
No. I think he was removed. Yes.
It
was removed. Thank God, then it was the man eats raw moldy potato and poops everywhere. Thank God. The cutest cat ever.
You're just looking to build up your core.
Oop.
Get some guys in here
okay.
That can
well,
round out the roster.
That is gonna be the cutest cat ever. Mommy dog taking her puppy for a walk. Finger with the tip cut off. Why? I'm just gonna keep looking at it. Hit me with your best shot. They did hit me with their best shot. I wish they hadn't.
You've got to
be hoping that there's still a chance. These are tough decisions here, offense or defense. Which side has the more
Oh god, that's gross.
Definitely some options with this pick. Do you take a skill player here?
No, thank you. Come on, get off of that. Man being attacked by a cheap puppy.
Can't even see! Get in the way!
It's pretty much of a coin flip if you ask me.
Tip of thumb ripped off after being caught in machinery. Probably something not good. So. Cut it out so you guys don't have to see it. It's not violent at all.
It's cute.
Imagine. I was hoping
that there would be a part of one.
Huh? It's a murder victim partially beheaded. Two cute dogs taking a bath. All two cute dogs taking a bath. All.
As you get a quick peek at some of the stars in today's game.
Hour of my breath.
Down to kick off.
Actually, people do this video and censor.
You know how to censor them? Put your hand over it.
I can show you some of it.
And it's the birth of a new club as we're underway in Draft Champions.
Somebody getting killed, basically.
Short kick here.
Oh, I'm just going to show you guys it.
And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line.
There will be some inappropriate things.
We're going
to have to deal with it. Everybody does it in life.
Heartwarming story of a disabled puppy.
Oh, Jesus.
Man's heart is visible after being born. Well, they both are just please don't be a story of a disabled puppy.
When you lose that kind of yardage at a bass club, the offense expected to be a sack.
Is it
but
not?
That wasn't the case there.
The
How
long is this video? The breeder posted on social media that we were just going to run after catch
because they expect receivers to make the catch and mix on the miss. So we drove to a neighborhood in Montana.
They were going to throw a disabled puppy out of the house. But then these people went to go save What do you mean? It was clearly out. She learned how to swim. It's a happy story, thank God.
Each other well enough yet. That should build up as the season goes on.
You know the simple weight that they put on us, so they
couldn't do this. Monkey in a snowsuit, idiot eats in the yellow snow. So I hope it's the idiot, because you know I'm sick and tired of the T-Bass. It's people need a yellow snow.
Good game. 23 yards on the play.
This man is
in such a productive career.
Okay. Made himself the Warren, this man is an idiot. Do not eat the yellow stuff. Oh, that's nasty.
Yes, a great leader.
Why is this 4 minutes? How long does this guy pee in the snow for?
And how about this, a fake? And he's going to let it go deep. Oh, yeah. Inside the 25. And he gets this one all the way down.
That's a little shot for me. Ooh, it's in that
hole. And now the offense operates in the red zone.
Okay, that was a fake punt, and it was successful. Throwing.
Could you show us the yellow snow?
No.
That's mashed potatoes. Was it delicious? Do you really deserve this life? Oh, please stop. Please, please stop. Oh my god, cringe moments. Okay, baby's eating lemons for the first time. Go shoot snow to other girls' eyes. Just go shoot snow to other girls'
eyes. In this amount of time, just don't watch it.
But it's the ground and got inside for the pass.
Got inside
for
the pass, got inside
for the
pass.
Shoot his dog in the world while I'm attacking Hyena. 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 No, thank you. I'm not going to take your up in 10 minutes. Really nasty blackhead. Adorable. Rocketeer. He's not really nasty blackhead. An interesting case of cut money finger. Cut money finger. Hey! Ken falls asleep when I cut my fingertip cut off.
He's gonna let this go deep, back over the middle. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free.
Cat diarrhea. Shake everything. Why is Reds 50-50 now so boring?
Yeah, okay. That's the first down. I'm challenging the challenge, Fred. There's something to challenge there. I'm going with Fred. I passed it.
Doggy.
Look, watch the replay. I'll pound! Kill yourself and your music!
Handicap man fights off the armor on the bus driver gets shot.
Well, he challenged the plane.
Watch me get the bus driver and get shot in the hands while being
run. In that challenge.
And as a coach, you hate that. Don't know if you took the advice of the player. You do it yourself. But
good job, handicap man.
Comes back to the head. You know people make fun of him. Determination on whether to actually challenge
the player or not. Dog's getting run over, Carl. Smiley dog.
Yay! You're throwing that flag because you believe you're going to be right.
Oh my god, that's creepy. No, that's creepy.
That was a jerk move. Look at guys! It's cute puppies! Oh my god! They're so beautiful! Kill yourself! Don't actually kill yourself. Cops talk to a suicidal man about football to get him off the lane. Cops say 11 armed person to drop the knife. You will need a for the competition. Well, it's about them talking about football. The sweetest boy gets a dog for Christmas. Dog pooping everywhere. Oh, dog pooping everywhere.
You want the sweetest boy getting a freaking
I think it's the dog pooping I didn't know that you actually meant it. That's sort of a second getting pooped face.
I am not sure. You guys are not
seeing man makes deadly snake bite him 160 times. Bill Bottleflip. Oh, yes, it's Bill Bottleflip. We said news. Leopard killing and eating screaming German Shepherd smiling. Scary clock. Why is the scary girl exploding? Oh god, I got the shit on the side. The biggest water balloon ever. Look at anal blood off.
Not anal blood.
Oh! Can I make a great entrance? This is passive.
Oh my god, my board sucks.
They'll try it again now after the 5-yard walk.
My hair's looking a little dry. Oh, it's cold.
And he atones for his miss the first time around as this one is up and good. They're next in their lead.
Dang.
Here's the Chiefs.
Dead kitten.
Dude.
They'll send this one away.
He's looking warm, but I'm away.
This is
to be the Ted kitten back again. What is wrong with you?
New York set to take the
dead kitten.
And two picks thrown here in this
round. You've seen him in a montage of Gordon Ramsay strip. No, thank you. Cutting the watermelon in 20 seconds. Or a shrub.
Snack.
We have to cut the watermelon in 20 seconds. It's never about them. It's about this day.
Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and 9.
But the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that?
The tight end. He's got a man. Complete. A gain of 39 that time.
Oh, we failed by a second.
Catch their defense maybe on their heels. The last drive
is
the pick, but he's not shy. He's going to get the field again there.
And you 20 seconds. Slow us in the third one.
Game plan just goes right out the window, and it makes things easier for our defense. And you and I both know there's a quarterback in this league that's any good that doesn't throw an interception occasionally, and they usually bounce back in a good way. I say let's throw five and still find a way to win the game at the end.
7 yards there, gonna have to move the sticks.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays.
How do you still alive?
Confidence to go ahead and run the football
in that situation.
Chad's shaking that booty out. The guy pooping his pants. These guys pooping his pants. This guy's shaking his booty. He wakes up to the
Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner.
Ah, wanted us a baby on the ball. What the heck?
Going underneath for Gordon. And he's. Now whistles come
okay,
in.
Next page.
Here by the offense. So as
I
they take
like
it over,
four,
we step aside.
Four pages, yeah. Dude cut off his own.
So with two ticks left here in the half, on is
a
the field.
Dude punched Kimberly in
the
face.
From the left half. Should be a fairly easy one here.
His man punches a kangaroo in the face.
So some disagreement there as a field goal falls short and we have reached the intermission. As we'll send you down to Orlando where Larry Ridley has our EA Sports halftime report. Larry?
He's gonna jump off and actually punch a kangaroo in the face.
Why so good? Number 3. This is free on a couple yards deep.
What are you doing? Oh. There's a baby! Oh my god. Oh, that was a dog making the other thing. The kangaroo started making a hole with the dogs.
We're not sure what's going on here. But the room has the dog, not the other way around. Max calmly waits for his owner to come and help. The buckaroo sees the odds stacking against him and tries to gut the dog with his claws one last time. His powerful arms anchor the dog by the breastplate as Max doubles his efforts to escape. Finally, Aru switches his attention to Tonks and sizes up the human to be his next victim. Tonks gives the kangaroo his space, but the cranky butt comes forward. Ready to attack.
A ski on the wall.
Yeah.
Della face. Tiffany.
Yeah, here's a spot where the fan base would be clamoring for a skill player.
Ew! Jesus!
Why did that look like that looks so Photoshopped?
Here's where you did that look Photoshop to you? That was gross.
I kind of looks like a mask.
Ooh, coming up.
That could be a mask for
Hulk. I don't care. I'm going Gronk. Oh, no
question. Where explodes on my reborn? Huge
impact over what was there before. Instant impact right there.
Okay. Man with no fingertip dude to fight with Pitbull.
Oh, no.
Why? They're both disgusting.
Oh, it's the other one.
Or horrific bite, amazing 3D hand art. A baby,
at a skill position.
You need help reading the words?
Lion attacks the leopard, tiger sure battle in the wild. Cute dog eats a tiny burrito.
The cute dog eating a tiny burrito would be kind of cool to get.
A lion attacks a cheetah.
That's not bad, that's pretty fun.
Peter Steele, weird.
Oh, no. Decision, offense or defense.
Oh, no. It's the suicide. It's the quick.
Yeah,
let's just
do the right.
Guys!
Yes?
Why am I seeing all the suicide videos? Well, I have been warned. The following content has been identified by the YouTube community as being potentially inappropriate for your discretion. This is Max. It is Bud Dwyer and Live Suicide. Yo, I swear to God.
Something's gonna go wrong real quick.
Watching it for you guys as entertainment.
Well, I'm watching YouTube, so you better get a new video soon.
I'm going after this video. Oh my god, what are you doing? Put the gun down! Oh my god! What? How did he pull that out of a package?
Chop himself around the mouth. Cool!
Oh my god.
Right through his mouth, right through the head. Guess where it is? Somewhere in the freaking ceiling. That's cool.
Jesus, he's bleeding right out his nose.
Elijah? He's bleeding out of his head.
Elijah looked like his mouth.
Elijah? It went through, look. Through his chin, out his head.
Oh my god.
So it went, look. So guess where the bullet's somewhere? Look. Somewhere in the ceiling.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this gruesome video. Well, I hope you guys do like it. But you know guys, I should have warned you, this was going to be a very inappropriate video. I'm not telling you guys to commit suicide.
It's a weird video.
It's videos that I show in
you
for,
milk?
Apparently. For your entertainment.
You said you wanted some milk.
So,
I'll see you guys. Oh wait, from my YouTube channel.
Hold on. I'll do one more.
Okay. No, why, dude? I'm gonna watch it. Fine, why would I put it on?
Just kidding. You're gonna get it. Okay. Shoot that like button.
Shoot it.
And that face. Because of that. I'm just kidding. So, bye guys. Hope you enjoyed it.